Have you heard Anthony Joshua against Klitschko? April 29th. It's airing both on HBO and Showtime.
Oh, let me see your shirt, Ellie. That's a nice shirt.
Klitschko Joshua is airing both on HBO and Showtime.
Yeah?
Because Klitschko is the HBO and Joshua is the Showtime
fan. Oh, just like just like it was with Floyd and
Manny and Matt.
I know they're in the UK though.
Huge. 80,000 tickets sold like in 10 minutes or something. Something stupid like that.
Well, that's a big fight.
Who do you got?
Joshua and Klitschko gonna fight?
Yeah.
Who wins?
Okay. I got Anthony and Joshua. Yeah, next week. They already sold 80,000 tickets, dog.
Yeah, and it's gonna air on Showtime and HBO.
Same time?
Yeah, because Joshua is with Showtime and Klitschko is HBO. I'm surprised.
80,000 there. That's like back in the day when Mama Lee fought, who was it?
And what about Brian Palmer?
He should fight the winner. I think he beats both of them.
Who?
Wilder.
I think Wilder loses to Joshua. He probably beats Klitschko, but loses to Joshua. Joshua's very skillful, bro. I think Joshua's skillful.
He's a big nigga.
18-0?
No, definitely. He's a Joshua is a big
one. That nigga body is crazy.
He looks fucking big. He's big, but he's a fucking athlete, bro.
18-0, 18 knockouts.
But he's a big mother, and he's an athlete.
Okay, so you guys are saying all this about Joshua. What if Klitschko beats him? What does that say then?
He got fucked up by an older, experienced person.
And if he beats Klitschko?
He's a fucking, he's good.
He's the man.
Didn't we bet that?
What, we have a bet?
Yeah,
what's the bet?
Anthony?
What's the bet? We'll do it.
I think we bet 1,000 push-ups.
Oh, that's easy work. I hope you can do 1,000 push-ups.
Kiss that.
Next week. Yeah,
kiss like that.
All right. Are you going to watch HBO or Showtime?
I like Showtime better.
What do you like, HBO or Showtime? What do you
like? I don't give a fuck. I like whatever. Before, so I like both. I found HBO a lot. I like Showtime. I like Showtime 5.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.